The Goleta Water District and its customers have built an enduring legacy of conservation and sustainability. From water thrifty use to careful supply planning and management, the district has long sought to balance competing needs with the resources and investments required to maintain infrastructure and navigate water supply challenges. One critical piece of that effort is the district's sustainability plan. Originally adopted by the Board of Directors in June 2012, the plan is updated annually and provides an overview of how district initiatives, activities, and operations support sustainable water delivery. Each year, the district issues a progress report that evaluates how past initiatives, current management efforts, and planned future activities produce sustainable outcomes. The plan recognizes three guiding principles: economic, environmental, and social. These principles help identify multi-benefit projects that save money while also providing enhanced value to the district and its customers. Projects are organized into three categories. 1, customer service and business operations. 2, administration buildings and fleet management. And 3, water supply, treatment, and distribution system investment. Featured projects for the 2019 progress report include online account management tools for customers, pump efficiency improvements throughout the distribution system, and water quality improvements at Lake Kachuma. The Progress at a Glance section of the annual report provides a summary of all district sustainability initiatives and how each aligns with our economic, environmental, and social principles. The environment within which the district operates has changed considerably over the last 75 years. Whether historic drought, record-breaking storms, frequent wildfires, or the COVID-19 pandemic, the approach detailed in the sustainability plan documents how the district has continued to complete a number of significant accomplishments over the last year that contribute to the sustainability of the agency, water service reliability, and Goleta Valley water supplies. As we look to the future, our commitment to sustainability, as well as our continued investment in maintaining the district system, will ensure ongoing service reliability for the nearly 87,000 residents of the Goleta Valley.